Now I am going to explain you about different machines like lock stitch machines, varieties of needle bar, hook set, stopper, bobbin case, needle using in the machines.
This picture shows the establishment parts of the double needle machine like needle bar, hook set holder and bobbin and needle using in double needle machine.
I am going to explain about double needle machine, lock stitch machine, needle, bar, hook set and stopper. This is the double needle machine, needle bar. We will have two needle bars in the double needle and two needle holders also. And one is towards right side, one more is towards left side. We have two needle holder, two needle bar, double needle machine, needle bar set. And now this is the two hook set using in double needle machine. One is one hook tip is at the left side, one hook tip at the right side. This is the hook set of the double needle machine which rotates opposite way to catch the needle thread. This is the lock stitch machine, double needle machine hook sets. And this is the stopper of the double needle machine. When we fix the hook set in the machine and there is a inner should be stopped by this stopper at this point. This hook set inner point should be fixed at this point, which is act as a hook set stopper, but basically this is also a throat plate of the double needle machine. On this feed dial also comes throat plate, comes stopper, and these are the two bobbins. These are the two grooves where hook set inner will stop. These are the two grooves of the throat plate, and these are the two bobbins for the double needle machine. This is the needle DP cross 5 using in double needle machine, and this is the needle for the DP cross 5. And there is a slight difference between DP cross 1 and DP 5. The length of the shank is different, and the scarf length also slightly different. Scarf length also slightly different compared to single needle and double needle machine, DP cross 1 and DP cross 5 needle.
This picture shows the establishment parts, very important parts of buttonhole machine like a needle bar holder, needle bar, hook set, bobbin case and needle using in buttonhole machine.
Now I am going to explain about buttonhole machine lock stitch adjustment. As in any lock stitch machine, here also we are adjusting the same way, but here in buttonhole machine we use a gauge which is in a Z shape, and here we have mark number 1 which is for needle bar height adjustment, and this height is about 11.9 mm. And when adjusting hook timing, when needle bar going, we have to refer to this mark number 2 which is about 14.2 mm by keeping this gauge in between the needle holder edge and needle edge. Now I am explaining about buttonhole machine, which is again lock stitch machine, needle bar components. This is the complete needle bar components, needle bar set. In buttonhole machine, needle bar moves like this. This is a complete component of the needle bar on buttonhole machine. And in buttonhole machine, we use hook set like this. This is the inner, and this is the complete hook set which sits on the shaft of the buttonhole machine. And this part is hook tip of buttonhole machine, which catches the needle thread at the center of the scuff. And this hook set inner has to be again stopped by the stopper. This is the stopper of the buttonhole machine. This has to be fixed on the machine. This holds the inner. And this is the bobbin case of the buttonhole machine, which is slightly different. There will be a bobbin case. And this is the needle again. In buttonhole machine also we use a DP cross 5 needle, and this is the needle of the buttonhole machine. Just this needle bar height, you have to loose the screw of the needle bar from this machine hole by using a screwdriver. Just loose the screw and adjust the needle bar height up and down. Adjust the hook timing, we have to use the gauge and refer to the mark number 2 and keep this gauge in between throat plate edge and needle bar edge. When needle bar going up, needle bar should rise up at the center of the throat plate. In this position, by rotating the hook set, bring the hook tip to the center of the needle scarf and tight the hook set screws. If you want to adjust clearance, we can move the hook shuttle front and back and adjust the clearance to get the proper swivelling in buttonhole lock stitch machine.